first C2C festival, and we've just had an absolute blast this weekend. Y'all having a good time? This is one of my favorite songs. It's on my album right now. I actually wrote this about a really good friend of mine. She was dating this guy, and he was really, really terrible. And I kept telling her, you know, you should break up with him. And she goes, just wait, just wait. He's gonna change, I promise. He didn't end up changing, but she did end up marrying him. But she still doesn't know this song is
Reason.
this one, I actually have some fun things that I'm going to try and throw off stage, if you're okay with it. Do you? Okay, and I'm really sorry because I am not incredibly athletic and these are probably not going to go very far, but I'm going to try my best, and if you, I know, you're probably like as far as I'll go. But if you do catch one of these, I will be out signing after the show, and please come up, say hi, I will sign them for you, or if you're just out here, please stop by. And say hi. But before I do, will y'all be okay if Claire takes a photo of us? Yeah? Okay. Are y'all ready? I'll do like a count of three. Or do you want to do it? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to throw these shirts out now. Thank you. actually requested for the show that we did yesterday, and I never typically play it, but I enjoyed it so much. It's still one of my favorites, so I'm going to do it again today, because that same person is out there. This is one of my more personal ones. I wrote this about one of my past relationships. Well, but it's called The Man I Thought You Were.
Take from me.
for y'all. I want to thank you so much for coming up. I know, I'm sorry. Yeah. Come say hi after the show. And the picture we took, I will post it when I get a chance later on this afternoon. So if you want, it'll be on my Instagram and on my Twitter. So you can see it there if you want to tag yourself. This is for anybody out here who has ever had a friend that they want to be more than friends with, or has had a friend that they want to be more than friends with. I know it's a little awkward, it's a little tricky, I know. This is One Night Between Friends. I've had a few people after we released this ask me for my advice on what they should do.